Hello.
Hello.
All right, we're fine. Sorry, guys, you gotta do this party again.
You forget to screen share?
You're right. Oh, give me a second, guys. All right, should be good
Okay.
now. It's okay, we can speed run this now.
I'm freaking out. I can't breathe.
Oops.
I gotta get out of here.
No.
I'll come back later. Can control my fear.
Oh, we can just give up?
Nah, we can do this. New Java update available.
Whoa.
Now stop it, game.
It's time to get that update.
No.
Here's the archive terminal. I can consult the file here. The save files are classified by year. The Kirsten files should be in the 1990s. It shouldn't be too hard to find.
Oh, this looks annoying. I'm pretty sure I got the wrong one though.
The file is right there.
I don't think it's gonna be
Oh,
this one
wrong
though.
file.
But,
I
we
guess
gotta
that's
do this
the
anyway.
electricity's cut. I just need to stay calm. I will control my fear. Switch box somewhere.
It's right in the middle. Oh no!
Let's see what it is.
Nothing on Kirsten.
That's right.
This might be the right disc.
It's gonna be the hardest one to get, so. I'm pretty sure. This is gonna be horrible. I need to do this one, and then do another one, and do another one, do this one again, and then do another one, and we'll probably get it. Detective work. Gosh, dang it. Oh, oops. I forgot to close this. Gosh, dang it.
It's starting. My hands, they're shaking. I'm having trouble breathing. I've just got to stay calm. Can't let the fear get
stay calm.
I'll be fine. This is the greatest game. Aiden, help us.
You're the file starting with K. Just need to check to make sure I've got the right year on the terminal. I think I found it.
Yes, finally.
File is empty.
Wow.
Report, no
file
evidence,
is empty.
Nothing.
All that work.
Wait.
No.
What's the name of the detective in charge of the investigation?
Robert Mitchell.
Robert Mitchell.
Well, we got something to work off of. We did it. Woo. All right. Who should we go to next?
You pick.
No, you pick.
Alright, Tyler.
It's always Tyler. He is the most entertaining one.
I'd work good and hard on the investigation.
Oh, man.
Everything Carla had asked.
Oh,
we're
now
doing
it. I just wanted to relax and play some b-ball.
Nice.
And also sell the little score I had with Jeffrey.
Make fun.
Yo, nice threads, Jeffrey. Very stylish, my man. You got me totally psyched out in that shit.
Right. Okay, here's the rules. First to score 10 points wins the game and $200. That cool for you?
You can kiss your money goodbye.
We'll see.
What should we do? Maybe we should just lose.
No. Then it'll be game over.
Whoa.
Great.
Whoa, this is becoming that one basketball anime. He's using dirty tricks. The smile.
Yes. Now that was pure poetry in motion.
I just feel bad for him. What? What a tiger. Mm-hmm. Whoa, okay, whoa, that style shot.
The more I see you play, Jeffrey, the more I think you should take up chess.
Whoa.
Oh.
He still has that pencil on top of his ear.
Really?
Yeah. Whoa, stylish. Beat him. Well, okay, that's just cheating. No!
He hits the lane, he drives, and he scores! Ladies and gentlemen, that's our play of the day!
Oh, he says nothing.
Yo, you D up pretty good for a white cop.
You ain't so bad yourself. You got some game.
We totally
Maybe
beat
I
you.
I did some ball in college. So, as for the 100, it's game over, man.
You're a real SOB, Tyler.
I know, and that's why you like me, Jeffrey.
We won. No more $100. Well, that'll go towards the good ending. Oh man, time to shoot this guy. That guy looks like he's hitting himself.
Lieutenant Sergeant Mitchell, that's him, in the second to last row.
Thanks. Sergeant Mitchell?
Yes?
I'm Inspector Carla Valenti. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions concerning one of my investigations?
Young lady, I haven't worked in investigations for a long time. I doubt I can be much help.
It's concerning an old case, but I'm still looking into it. The Kirsten case?
Because you can't locate the file, is that right?
Yes, that's right. The file's been classified.
How'd you like to do some target practice with me?
Sure. Why not?
Uh-oh. Dang it, more QTEs.
Your gun is right in front of you. Go ahead.
Oh, press the left mouse button to shoot.
Whoa.
Press the right to reload. Kill terrorists to gain time. Don't shoot innocents. Oh, what? Oh, gosh.
Oh. What?
It's okay, I've trained for this day. So that guy is shooting at nothing. See that fast reload? Whoa. Oh no. I missed one. It's over.
No.
I didn't get the perfect. They're starting to go really fast. Oh, I missed that one. My precision down the drain. The controls aren't that great, so I can't get the really fast ones. Okay. Now it's so hard that we're just gonna run out of time. Like, look how fast they come by now. No.
I have to say, you're a heck of a lot better than most I see around here. So, what do you want to know about the Kirsten case?
Well, for instance, what exactly happened?
A guy named Kirsten's calmly shopping in his local supermarket. He's in the kitchen accessories aisle when someone picks up a knife and stabs him to death.
What do you know about the victim?
Nothing unusual in his past. He was just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Any other interesting elements in the case?
Ah, one more detail. The killer then used the knife to carve some symbols on his own forearms. Very weird stuff. It looked like a snake or a serpent.
Maybe he just cracked, lost it for a moment. Some people are like time bombs just waiting to go off.
That's the first theory I had, until I saw the coroner's report. Each knife entry cut cleanly into an artery, leading to the heart with perfect accuracy. Precision like that, I mean, the guy had a 1 in a million chance of doing that, even if he'd been a surgeon.
Whoa. I better get this gun and shoot someone. Don't tell me what are you really? No, we just did this. We gotta do good again for us to get more of his story. This is
really
dumb. Are you kidding me? Not this again. Look at how many terrorists I have out of how many terrorists. I got... Guys, I got 12 terrorists out of 9.
So far?
Yes, this is the best part of the game. I feel just like home. Uh-oh. Are you ready for hard mode?
Sure am.
Thank you. What?
You got that one.
Oh my god. Ooh, I got that one. Oh, I got that one. No!
Excellent shooting.
Excellent shooting.
You didn't stop your investigation there, did you?
No, this case really intrigued me. What could have motivated him to do something like that? I mean, I checked out piles of leads and discovered almost by accident that this wasn't the first. There had been other killings with the same profile.
You mean where the killer had the same bizarre MO and stuck around afterwards?
Exactly. 3 weeks earlier, on the other side of town, another stabbing victim in the middle of the street, no motive. Then I discovered a third case, 2 months prior to that. Then another, and another, and always the same MO.
And in all these cases, the perp was arrested?
Nope. Either they committed suicide before we got there, or else they went nuts. But each time, the stabbing was identical. They all cut the arteries leading to the heart very precisely. Then they carved a snake on their own forearms.
And your investigation into the supermarket killing. Did it lead anywhere?
You should drop this one, Detective. This is not just a murder case. There's something very odd going on behind the scenes.
Looks like I'll be starting a new file.
Oh my gosh. Emma, please play this for me.
Okay. Here I go. Hand me the controller.
Okay. Oh, thank goodness. You did it so good that you just skipped it.
Yep.
Why can't I do that? Apparently F9 changes from Standard Edition in HD. Oh, I see. I didn't know that. Alright. That's the house we're looking for. Gotta hurry before we kill ourselves.
That's weird. I get the feeling I've seen that guy somewhere before.
Well, he looks scary.
Is that the hobo guy in the beginning of the game?
I don't think so. Oh, the crow's getting away. Come back.
This is the street her house is on. Oh, there's no point looking any further.
Oh, is this it? Nope. That's not it either. 36. 36. 38. Man, I'm not really good at finding numbers, Emma.
Here it is.
Oh. I can't see. Whatever. No one's opening the door. Should we just barge in?
I'd say just keep ringing.
I don't think anyone's coming. Should probably go in.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Okay. this a haunted house?
Looks like one.
Is there anyone here?
Whoa.
Is anyone at home?
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that for a sec.
Furniture, as if the house hasn't been lived in for a long time.
Hmm. Whoa, look at that mask. That mask looks creepy.
Looks like you.
Wow. Goodbye, Emma.
No, I'm kidding.
Whoa.
Are you Agatha?
Why do you want to talk to Agatha?
Father Marcus Kane sent me here. I have a problem. I need to talk to her about it.
A problem? And who on earth doesn't have problems? One need not have eyes to see. Be kind, young man. Push me over to my birds. It'll be more comfortable for us to talk over there.
Well, she's blind, so we gotta help her. But first, let's open this door.
Bathroom break.
Young man, what are you doing in my bathroom?
Oh.
This bathroom looks way... Oh. Thou art I.
A very old mirror hidden behind a sheet.
Something's behind that. Looks like she was gonna walk through the wall.
Yeah.
Go through the wall. Okay.
Whoa. Oh my.
Excuse me, young man, where are we? Who's your bird? Is this where she wanted to be? Where the heck does she want to be?
Maybe there's a different room with birds? This is the only room I see, though.
I can't really move the...
Oh, there's that hallway.
Oh, you're right. I don't know. What would you want to talk in the hallway for?
Well, I mean, there's different doors.
You're right. Oh, here we go. I hear birds. So it's real birds. Here we go.
The bird is such a unique animal. It can spend its entire life locked up in a cage and yet still keep on singing away. What brings you here, young man? Tell me, what is your cage like?
Murder.
I killed a man. It was like I was possessed. I watched it all happen, but I had no control over my actions.
Sounds like a rather commonplace story to me. Don't you think that it might simply be because you've gone mad?
I had a vision of another man, making exactly the same movements as me, and of a little girl who called out to me for help.
In the cupboard, you'll find a little bag of seeds.
Okay.
Be a good boy. Feed some to my little darlings, will you?
This is the Feed the Birds QTE, so I can continue the game. Where is that? Oh, here it is. is the right one.
Any memory of what could have triggered your loss of control? Did you drink something, hear a sound, or see an image which seemed out of the ordinary?
I have no idea. In fact, I can't remember anything that happened to me from the time I entered the place to when I woke up again afterwards.
Have you experienced any other strange manifestations since then?
No.
Have you had any odd dreams or visions?
Visions.
Yes. I see things as if the reality in front of me was deforming, becoming horrible.
Aren't you able to attach anything concrete to your visions, such as a symbol or sign, maybe a word?
When I regained control of myself after the murder, this symbol had been cut into my wrist with a knife.
A snake. Two open jaws. Oh, dear God.
What does it mean?
It looks like Phoenix, right?
There's only one way for me to be sure.
Really?
Please, push me into the sitting room.
The most Americanized Phoenix, right?
Yeah.
No friction here. Where did we come from?
That way.
This room you want to go to? I don't think. Oh.
You'll find some candles in one of the cupboards. Take them and place them in the candle holders. There should be some matches in the kitchen. Go find them and light the candles.
Gosh dang it.
Where's the kitchen? In the hallway again?
I guess so. I think I have to go back. Kitchen. I found it. And Persona. Man, there's a knife here. That's a bad idea. I don't know about that knife.
Are we gonna stab the old lady?
Oh, please, no.
Old plates on the shelf. An old wood stove.
That knife really stands out.
Still hot.
I know. We need to throw this out the window or something.
You're right. Yeah.
An old sink.
Apparently everything in here is old. An old refrigerator. Oh, I can't open it. Old expired milk. I better drink some.
No.
Cupboard is this one right here. All right. Did it. Mission accomplished. Oh, wait. Gosh dang it.
Mission accomplished. One more left?
Yep.
Perfect. We're almost ready to begin. Turn off the light, close the curtains, and sit down next to me.
Whoa. I feel like that crow's mouth is blowing now. I guess it's the fire. I hope you like darkness.
Wow.
Goodbye, Kingdom Hearts.
No. What do you think she's gonna do?
Probably get herself killed. What? Where are the lights?
Probably by the door.
Oh, you're right. It's like a doorbell.
It does. Lights.
The only way to understand what has happened to you is to try to go deep into your unconscious memory. Whoever it was that forced you to commit this murder has erased himself from your memory. But there still must be a trace in your unconscious. I can help you to locate
it. I know it's gonna happen.
It's an exhausting ceremony,
no.
And there's always
we're gonna
a risk
kill
involved.
Her.
Yeah.
No.
Or do you not wish to try it?
Ooh, we have a choice, maybe.
Yes, I do.
Oh, never mind, we don't.
Give me your hands. Now, close your eyes. I want you to empty your mind and open wide the doors to your unconscious. And let me enter there.
Oh, gosh, dang it.
We're still
get ready.
Lucas, are you there?
Yes.
I want you to return to the restaurant just before the events began. Evacuate all extraneous thoughts and wander freely through your memory.
Great.
Standing outside the restaurant.
I want you to enter the restaurant now.
I've gone into the restaurant.
What do you see?
I see some customers. And I see the waitress.
Can you see the table where you were sitting?
I'm looking. There's a police officer. He's sitting at the counter.
Concentrate, Lucas. Now, walk to your table.
Great.
Oh my god, this is so silly.
I'm standing next to my table, but it's empty.
You haven't arrived and sat down there yet?
Yes, I have. My meal is already on the table.
Whoa.
I think this is when I murdered him.
Stay calm, Lucas. I want you to tell me exactly where you are.
I'm in the restroom.
Oh, I knew it. He wasn't murdered yet.
So is the other man.
So why is there stuff there already?
What's he doing?
Huh.
He's urinating. He doesn't suspect anything.
And you, Lucas? Where are you?
I don't know. I can't see myself.
There I am.
I was in a toilet stall. Oh my god. I'm holding a knife. He doesn't see me.
Calm yourself, Lucas. Keep your concentration.
I can't control my steps. I'm walking up behind the man. He doesn't see me. I don't want to. I don't want to, but I can't stop myself.
Are
want you to re-enter the restaurant. But now, it is prior to going into the toilet stall. Do you understand, Lucas? Before. Where are you now?
I'm in the restaurant dining room again.
Are you sitting at your table?
Yes, I am. I can see myself.
What are you doing, Lucas?
I'm eating. I'm eating and reading a book.
A book?
Yes. Shakespeare. The Tempest.
What else do you see?
Oh no.
No.
It's essential that you keep your concentration, Lucas. You must empty your mind of all thoughts.
Bleh.
Let's begin.
I must have missed one arrow. I'm trying to pay attention. It's getting so
juicy.
As I
told thee before, I am subject to a tyrant. A sorcerer that by his cunning hath cheated me of the island.
What did you say?
It's a passage from Shakespeare's Tempest. That's what you're reading, is it not?
Yes. Someone's coming toward me. A man.
Who is it? A customer?
I don't know. I think so. I can't see his face.
And what does he say to you?
I don't know. I can't remember.
You must concentrate, Lucas. You need to remember.
Great.
It's one of my favorite books. A shame so few people read Shakespeare these days. Would you mind if I sat down for a moment?
Ah, it's just that the man sat down at my table and...
What is that, the hobo guy
the
we
waitress
thought
is coming.
Was a hobo?
Sir?
A coffee, please.
Oh, that's the person's coffee. That's his
waitress,
coffee.
It's as if she didn't see the man, like he was invisible.
So much has been written about the Tempest, especially concerning the theme of magic.
And now, what's happening, Lucas?
I don't know. The man gives off a very strange energy. It's hard to describe.
Go on, Lucas. What happens after that?
Great.
Do you believe in the power of magic?
No, I don't. Listen,
You're wrong. You know there's much more to our universe than can be perceived by the naked eye.
Your coffee, sir.
Thanks, Kate.
The waitress has brought him his coffee.
Moss, no.
But she's talking to me as if I was the one who ordered it. She doesn't know that he's there. She can't see him.
And now, what's happening?
Great.
Listen, I don't want to be rude, but I'd rather eat alone.
Master Nakilan, Nakata Nakle, Courtney Plan, Nikan, Nakmaster.
Oh no.
I'm paralyzed. I can't feel my body. I can't move.
The man, Lucas. Where is the man?
He stood up. He's gone out. He's in my head now. He controls me.
Follow the man, Lucas. Hurry. I command you to follow that man closely.
Great.
He's going out the rear door.
Follow him. Your mind and his are now linked. You can see what he sees.
Well, that's the guy that's dead. This is so confusing.
For real.
You know who that man was, don't you, Agatha?
No, I don't know. I'm not sure who he is.
Yes, you do know who he is. You understood it all as soon as you felt the scars on my arms. What do these symbols mean, Agatha? Tell me what that man's done to me.
You should What's go your name? Now, Lucas.
Agatha?
There's nothing more that I can do for you.
You could at least explain what the hell's happening to me. He made me kill a man. I want to know. I need to know.
I have to verify certain things. There's nothing more I can tell you today.
No.
Come back tomorrow.
Oh, wait. How does that make us feel better? Whatever. I have a feeling we're gonna come back and she's gonna be dead.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Let's go to Carla's place.
Woo!
Whoa. At the girl's house. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm sure this is okay.
Shower scene.
It's okay, it's censored. Phone's ringing. Better get this persona first. Looking good. So there's music playing for her too. She's got her own theme too. Where the heck is that stupid phone? Where is it?
Maybe not in there.
Oh, yeah, it's probably in here. Oh, it's just another bathroom. Or that's probably the same one, actually. Here it is. Whoa.
Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the book from the restaurant. It's got a series of numeric codes written on it, but it just looks like a lot of numbers to me. I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway, and I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
Oh, I gotta send the fax to Tyler.
Normally, I don't like leaving Sam home alone, especially now. But this bookmark had me intrigued. I had a gut feeling that I was holding the key that would identify our killer. I felt like I was close.
Do you think we'll see Sam again?
I wasn't about to go home
I hope
sleep
so.
until I figured out what this paper meant.
We gotta fix that problem. Alright, gotta pick up the paper. And burn it.
What?
Throw in the trash. Oh.
No.
Play some basketball.
Yeah.
Where is the stupid fax? Oh, there it is. Watch it just jam. Wait, what?
Did we do it right?
Did I do it? I guess. What an intriguing piece of paper. Oh. At least we can still get this pleasure. www.wannabiggerd.com.
Wow.
Wow. Pretty sure we did it right. Let's see. Can we leave our room? Whoa.
Man, nothing but stock quotes. How can anyone possibly decipher these things? Wait a minute. That's it. I gotta call Carter right away.
No.
What?
We need some coffee or something. Help. Help. Oh, what the? I didn't think we could actually go. There's probably coffee out here.
Coffee. Did Hello? He say he was tired or something?
Hello? Coffee?
No.
Are you in there?
Oh, Tyler.
No, he yawned, so.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure it's a coffee machine. Oh. Is it this?
Oh?
Yeah, we got it. Instant coffee. Just drops and you can drink it. Are you serious?
Drink another one.
I'm pretty sure it's just one time.
Drink another one.
No, fine. From the other side. Oh, never mind.
Nope. All right, I think we're good now. Good coffee.
All right, well, didn't do anything. I'm out of here.
Oh. It's interesting.
Coffee? Are you there? Well, coffee's not home. Okay. Time to call Carla.
Carla, stocks are down.
Hello?
It's a list of stock quotes, Carla. Our bookmark was printed in a bank.
Of course. It's so obvious. How'd you figure that out?
I opened the paper to the stock quotes page and it was right under my nose the whole time. Now we just have to figure out which bank printed it.
I think I have an idea. I'll call you right back.
Hmm. Oh no. Are you serious? Night of 20 again? We just drank coffee. Okay. What?
Who could that be at this hour? Not expecting anyone.
Uh-oh. Is this the door?
How does it close on?
No, it's fine. We'll just sit it out.
Some paper kisses, paper cup lips. Don't know what this is, but it all leads to this. You're gonna leave.
I can't open the door dressed like this.
Oh.
You have to see.
I saw you through the window. I really think you should put clothes on more often.
Where is the clothes? Oh, is it right here? Alright. Got it. Time to choose this one.
Just a girl with featherweight curls to expose all she knows.
Oh, the same clothes we always wear. You got it.
Just a girl with featherweight curls to expose all she knows. You play like tears.
I was feeling kind of bored. Thought as my official friendly neighbor, you'd agree to share my boredom. And this excellent bottle of French Chablis.
In my capacity as your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation or your excellent wine, Tommy.
I imagine that even a diehard bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
I think I do have some. Somewhere.
Sit down, Tommy.
Tommy's I'll find killer.
Is that really him? Shouldn't we be doing work? I guess not. Oh wow, she has milk. Too bad. Oh, she has Chinese duck. He is looking at her.
A toast?
All right. What to?
To love. What else?
I'll drink to that.
Nah.
Just leave.
He's just gonna have his arm out there. Plus five. Whoa.
Are you with anyone?
Well, actually, I did meet someone 2 weeks ago. He's very real and very nice. And he works in a bank, too.
Whoa.
I think this
He's
time
gay.
It could turn into something serious.
I knew it.
I'm happy to see you got your smile back.
We all have our ups and downs, right? I always thought that people in New York didn't give a damn about gayness. They were so enlightened.
Gayness.
How wrong I was. They still look at us as being different from so-called normal folks.
Work, Carla.
And you, how are you? Business seems good. Every day in the papers they're writing about the rise in crime. At least you must feel useful.
Not especially. You know, when you make your rounds and see 10-year-old kids in the street, stoned on whatever, waving guns around. It makes you feel pretty useless. There's more and more kids on the streets, and we just don't have any concrete response to the problem, other than prison. Sometimes it gets to me, and I feel depressed.
Wonder why.
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
Whoa, manga.
Tarot cards?
No, I'm just kidding.
You mean you know how to
Persona.
Use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic. She taught me how to read the cards when I was just a kid. She handed down her seeing powers to me. It really worked, you know? What the cards foretell always come to pass. Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're going to die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy. Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
It's easy. First, take the cards and mix them up.
Okay. I'm a professional at this.
You look like it. My sister does stuff like this.
Well, your sister's gayness?
Take two cards.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. I'm sorry. That was mean. Ooh. Are we really gonna choose? Oh, well, we are. I'm gonna choose this one. And then this one.
There's going to be a dark period.
Oh no.
And terrible danger. Take two more cards.
Wow, this is already depressing. Okay, you choose the next two.
Bottom left.
And
the one above the right card.
You're not alone. following someone, and he is disturbing. He hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please.
Okay. I'll choose one. And which one will you choose?
You choose yours first.
Okay, I'll choose this one.
I want the bottom right.
There is a curse.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
I see dark death and distress.
This is rigged.
Yeah.
Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up. Seriously, I'm sorry, Carla. This is not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me. Here are two more cards.
Oh. Okay, you choose the first one.
Between that, yeah, right there. That bottom one.
Okay. Then I'll choose this one.
One child. Two destinies. A path toward life. The other path toward death.
No.
This guy's a downer.
I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing in the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Don't apologize, Tommy. It's just a silly game. I never believed in fortune-telling anyway.
Well, I've got to get home. It's late.
See ya.
Hey, since when are you interested in investments?
It's about one of my investigations. I thought maybe you could help me with a question I have. I was wondering, is there a way to identify a bank from a list of stock quotes that they've printed?
From your facts, no. But normally the original document is printed on watermarked paper, showing a numeric ID code identifying the bank.
The ID code is printed on a watermark? Woo-hoo. All right, I'll check our document to see. Thanks, Tommy. Good night.
Good night, Carla.
Wow. So gay.
That's it. I've got to call Tyler.
Tyler, where are you?
Is my future that grim?
His cards.
You mentioned a child.
I don't think he cares.
I don't believe in this stuff, but it's always a little scary, whatever you think of it.
Where's that phone? It was... Oh, here it is. But he's sleeping.
With this coffee.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is.
Our bookmark should be watermarked with the bank's ID code.
That's I'll check
it out. Call he's you right standing back. The whole time. Well. So we got it. Oh, dang it. So we got to go to the computer, I think. Maybe got to look at it. Uh-oh. Oops. I messed up. Move the light with the joystick or the direction keys. I thought I used it. There we go.
I think I found it.
Yes.
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it
corresponds to.
You couldn't
just stay on the phone that time?
I know, right?
This time we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
Yes.
Okay, you go. We'll meet afterwards at the station and go over it all. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
See you tomorrow.
We did it. I feel like we could have done more in your house, but oh well. Uh-oh. Something spooked is gonna happen. Hey, we made it in time just for a phone call. Right, Phoenix?
No. 7 days.
Lucas Kane.
Master Noctilan. Might as well be. Oh no. Oh no, there really is an earthquake this time. No! Oh!
Get ready!
We're gonna dodge the heck out of this. I've trained for this moment. They're just empty boxes. That kind of sucks.
Cupboards?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is the refrigerator. Oh, never mind. Thank goodness.
Oh, ouch.
That's slow-mo. Oh no, the fridge! My milk!
No.
No.
Phone.
I trusted you, phone. This is what you get for not putting your stuff away.
Can you imagine if this is you and all your figures would be coming after you and stuff?
That sounds cool.
No.
This is just silly now. There's wood coming from everywhere, apparently. Oh no!
The paintings.
Not the paintings! My art! No!
Where
not the plant! In the bathroom, apparently. What? He must be going crazy.
This is a long sequence.
It's okay, I'm a professional. The dodging movements are so funny.
His guitar is helping me. Oh, it's setting the moon.
No, that TV was really expensive. It's like nothing left in this house. Oh. Oh no. Gotta get out of here.
Is it
No. Wow. All that work.